He who shall set right this distorted universe.